it's the largest, and of course it's the best stable horse sprint series in the UK. Come on, boys and girls, I'll give you a little flag to go. Give her a big smile. Big toothy grin. So have you swum, or you are waiting to spread it on the white wave, and you are trying to do those with the adventure of the board behind the long white tent. Climatisation, we close in about 4 minutes. You've still got time to get acclimatised to the water. Okay, folks, we've been it now until we close the acclimatisation zone. In fact, it looks as if we are dead. Closing it now. Is that it, Joe? We can ask to right. So if you swim at that 200 metre buoy, you're going to end up inside the course and have to swim back up against the wind. So please head off down left to the pink buoy over in that far corner. That is 800 metres and halfway. When you get to the pink buoy, hang a right. You can just see where the wave in front of you is swimming. They swim back along that far side, past the 1,000. Okay, white wave, enjoy yourself out there. Remember, if at any stage you want some assistance, just tread water and give a little wave. And let's get you underway in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Enjoy!
Clear water, maybe.
You
might hang on to someone's feet,
see if I
get there a bit quicker.
How is the acclimatisation? How's the water?
Yeah, it's fresh.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, no, it's definitely fresh. But yeah, good fun though.
Well, listen, enjoy yourself, Leon. See you later. Leon Taylor, everybody. Olympic diver. Okay, we've got one more wave to go before we have a break. There's the orange wave going up at 11:45 in about 25 minutes time. Not open for registration just yet, hang fire. Let's get the swimmers in the water. Best of luck, everybody. Enjoy. Okay, folks, fast and furious the action here. Colin has waited for the little bog, but I'm guessing the orange wave registration is now going to be open pretty shortly. Orange wave. Oh, don't all come at once. There's a rush on, isn't there? Thank you.
right center arm. That is also on the website. You have the opportunity to win an open swimming event of a lifetime at Auckland, New Zealand. You just need to submit a video. Submit a clip of why you love to swim. Just enter on the website at www.britswim.org/ why I swim. That's britswim.org.
Acclimatisation will take you about 4 minutes. You've still got time to get acclimatised to the water.
Yeah, he's about 80.
Yeah, he's speaking.
Okay, folks, we'll fill it down until we close the acclimatisation zone. In fact, it looks as if to right. So if you swim at that 200 metre buoy, you're going to end up inside the course and have to swing back up against the wind. So please head off down the left to the pink buoy over in that far corner. That is 800 metres and halfway. When you get to the pink buoy, hang a right. You can just see where the wave in front of you is swimming. They swim back along that far side. Being a little bit temperamental today. Okay, white wave, enjoy yourself out there. Remember, if at any stage you want some assistance, just tread water and give a little wave. And let's get you underway in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Enjoy! Acclimatisation, how's the water?
Yeah, it's fresh.
Much, oh, I don't know.
Yeah, no, it's definitely fresh. But yeah, good fun though.
Well, listen, enjoy yourself, Leon. See you later. Leon Taylor, everybody. Olympic diver. Okay, we've got one more wave to go before we have a break. Orange wave going up at 11:45 in about 25 minutes time. Not open for registration just yet, hang fire. Let's get the swimmers in the water. Best of luck everybody, enjoy. Okay folks, fast and furious the action here. Colin, let's wait for the little dog. Well, I'm guessing the orange wave registration is now going to be open pretty shortly.
she ran away in her sleep. So